Cadila and all the people who are seeing this video based on communication. Last two episodes was based on communication. Again, this third episode is going to have on communication, where I am going to speak the four types of the communication, which is very, very important either in our day-to-day life and more so in the professional life. The first very important communication is the verbal communication. The second important communication is non-verbal communication. The third one is the visual communication, and the fourth one is the written communication. So let me talk about the first one, which is the verbal communication. See, verbal communication is again very important, because 70% of the work is being done on the verbal communication, either on the phone, because we are on the digital world, so more on the phone and more on the chat part. So this is there on the verbal part. Second is the non-verbal communication. This is a very important communication, because with a good gesture, eye-to-eye contact, with the assertiveness, you are able to communicate the right things to the right person. So with the body language, the non-verbal communication is going to give the complete plethora of the clarity of what you want to communicate to the other person. The third one is the visual communication. It's very, very important. Many times we see the beautiful ad, right, where small things are mentioned, but it communicates what the person wants to communicate. This is on the ad part. Second thing is, now many of us are calling on the WhatsApp, or we are on the Zoom call, we are on the Microsoft call. So every time we request that we can see the person's face. When we can see the person's face, that linkage becomes more strong. So that is the beauty of the beautiful visual communication, where we can see the person, we can communicate with a good gesture, posture, everything will be able to ensure the things, and there is a good connect will happen between the both the person who is communicating and the people who are listening the entire thing. Last but not the least, especially for our professional requirement, the written communication. Written communication can create a heaven of a difference, or it may destroy. Because if you want to applaud, you write beautiful words, compliments, applaud, and you write the smallest thing to the person, so the people should feel happy. But at the same time, when you write that my message is loud and clear, it means you are going to talk very seriously about something which a person should understand. And any of the written communication, it has to be very clear, short and simple. It should not be a lengthy one, because nobody is ready to read the lengthiest communication. So these are the four basic fundas are there in terms of the communication skills. So again, see you next time, and please enjoy. Have a good evening. Enjoy your coming days ahead. Thank you.